Okay, here we are. So at the end of another week, and guess what? Emma promised a naughty Playworker, and guess what? You got what you wanted. Yes, it's me again. Ah, dear, well, I must have been very naughty, and I just want to say that well done for completing yet another week, Rainforest Week. Very good. Emma, the only accident we had was you walking into a tree. So obviously, if you do go to the jungle, Emma, please be careful, because there's more than a couple of trees outside in the jungle. So watch your head. Next week is Fairy and Fantasy. Now, I have a special unicorn hat for wear to next week that looks absolutely ridiculous, but it's very comfortable. So, right, here we go. So, without further ado, Beth has got the Shogun throne. Shogun, Beth, sit. There we go. Now, I think last week the pie in the face wasn't quite big enough, so we might have to do a lot more. So, I'm just going to give it a shake first, otherwise it doesn't work. Fill it up. Oh, it's so big I can't even keep it on the plate. There we go, right. Now, next week, before I do this, I just have to say next week that I have to pie myself in the face, which is the first, the Paxo, or anywhere, because Beth and Ruby are going on holiday and I have to stay home and work. So, next on this, I'm going to have to do myself. Are you ready, Beth? Three, yes. Two, one, go!
It doesn't taste very nice, does it?
Oh no, it's all over the computer.
Oh no.
Oh no. Right. See, she didn't like her daddy getting pie in the face, so maybe next week I have to be someone else. What do you say? Well done everyone for being in the Golden Book. Fantastic. And have a nice weekend. Enjoy the sunshine. Stay safe and have fun. I'll see you next week. Bye.